Oh, that's him. That's him. Oh, yes. Oh.
What fate has befallen Henry? The benevolent eggplant suggests foul play. Yet I know Henry.
Yeah, alright, took some. Just one bite. Will do. Take about 40 minutes. Henry?
Thanks. See you on the other side.
I can say it makes you feel. First move.
First time I ever touched the stuff. It was just me, my old friend Pete. You know, he was just like, came in with this big grin. He's like, I got some that you've been waiting your whole life for. Wow. So I'm curious, you know, that's foul. Into his bathroom, that's where it all went down. And, there's something about an eggplant in bondage. Can't really describe it, but there's just something about an eggplant in bondage. What the hell is this?
That was rat, man, when the dude in the vest keeps charging at him with the garden hose. And he just sidestepped the dude flying. Yeah. It was just like, Lance, you know what I mean?
Maximum efficiency. It's like large doses of ephedrine administered with nylon tubing, man.
I hear you, bro.
Has anyone seen God lately?
No.
I think I'll go find him.
Hey, Fletcher. What do you say you and I go lobster bibbing?
I joined, but
can't get it done.
Hey guys, I found God.
Where?
I just wanted to say goodbye before I left.
Where are you going?
He is leaving your world, never to return again.
Bye.
God, man. Just me and God.